Hi, the question is asking us about which situation directly results in population growth. So, population growth